David, how are you? My name is your signal shift manager over here at the Hummingbird in Las Vegas. I'm calling on behalf of, well, not only myself, but in reference to the suit event that was that we invited you to. I'm actually the casino shift manager who advised you that we no longer wanted your play on the blackjack tables. And there was some confusion, I guess, with the invitation. Earl has extended the invitation. He said he's happy to have you here for the suit event. And we will let you play on roulette and or craps. Still no blackjack. And if you do want to come in for the event and receive the suit, as long as there's play on those tables, we'd be more than happy to extend that to you. So, 5 p.m. my time. I'm not sure exactly where you are, so I don't know what time it is there. But give me a call. I'm here for the next couple hours. You can call me right at the hour, girl. I'll just have the operator page read out. I'll be here till 7 p.m. my time. I'll be happy to talk to you about it. And if you don't get this message in the next couple hours, I'll be here all day tomorrow after 11 a.m. So feel free to give me a call then if you don't get a chance to give me a call back tonight. All right. I look forward to talking to you and answering any questions that you may have. All right, David. We'll talk to you soon. Thanks a lot.
David, this is Mel Groff. You know, call me a chance. Unfortunately, we are not going to be able to do the suit this evening. Per the general manager, just the play is not there. With the, they got you to 28 out of 2 hours. Not the play they're looking for. So, unfortunately, there is no suit. So, again, give me a call, or you can give a call as well. Okay, talk to you in a bit. If it doesn't matter.